Butler police officers out of a job accused of taking inappropriate pictures of a woman he arrested. Investigators say Brian Pergand had resigned. In March, we reported that he had been taking pictures of an exotic dancer that he picked up on a warrant, telling her that he needed photos of her chest for a case. He is charged with misconduct in office and faces 3.5 years behind bars if convicted.